for elimination reaction, E2 elimination reaction, that the angle between hydrogen and bromine should be 180 degree centigrade. So this is the below hydrogen, this is, and bromine is above, so that it will the base abstract this proton and the bond will shift like this, so the bromine will droop and the formation of antiproduct is formed after. In this case, secondly, we have to rotate by 120 degree rotation, that pH will go above, this HB hydrogen will go below and HA will be in the plane, like 120 degree rotation. In this case, here the pH will be above, and this is the hydrogen HB below, and in the plane there will be HA hydrogen. In this case pH, this is the bromine above the plane and hydrogen below the plane. In this case, this HB which is present in below the plane will, when a base will abstract this proton, so this bond will shift like this and remove of bromine, so the product will be like this. pH, the cis product will form. This cis product will form, and in first case antiproduct, and in this case the cis product is formed, or Z alkene.